about phonics. So I hope you're ready at home and you're ready to speak as much as you can and listen. Okay, so we have six letters that we're going to learn, and we're going to learn the sounds of them. So the first one we have is the letter A, and it sounds like a, a, a. Okay, so I want you to do that at home with me. So a, a, a. That's right, everybody, well done. Okay, so the next letter we have is the letter O, and it sounds like o, o, o. So at home, can you have a go with me? So o, o, o. That's right, well done. So we have the next letter we have is the letter E, and it sounds like e, e, e. So can you do that at home now? E, e, e. Okay, good job. So we've done three letters, which means we still have three more to learn. So I hope you're still listening and I hope you're still ready. So the next letter we have is the letter T, and it sounds like t, t, t. So at home now, are you ready? T, t, t. That's right, and that is the letter T. The next one we're going to do is the letter C, and it sounds like k, k, k. Okay, so everybody at home, are you ready? K, k, k. Okay, good job. So we have now learned five of our six letters. So our final letter we're going to learn today is the letter M. So M, it sounds like m, m, m. Are you ready to do that at home? Our final letter, so all together, m, m, m. Okay, good job everybody. We've now learned six of our letters. So I want you to practice this as much as you can at home.